display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Girls' Generation's Tiffany says she feels like a proud sibling watching BTS's recent success. See also, Blackpink, BTS, Taeyeon, and SHINee grab spots in top 10 of Billboard's World Albums chart. In a newly released interview with Billboard, Tiffany reported that she was thrilled to see BTS doing so well. She revealed that she had reached out to BTS's V to personally congratulate him on the group's exploding popularity, saying, "I know V, and I remember randomly coming across their interviews and their videos, and I just had to congratulate him and say, congratulations, I hope you and your bandmates are having a blast. It's so good to see this all happening for you." Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. She continued, "You know, there's a sense of pride, and I don't know, I feel like a proud sibling, because I remember introducing one of their earlier songs when they were debuting. So congratulations, and I'm excited to see what's ahead for them as well, and the rest of K-pop." When asked what advice she would give them for the future, Tiffany emphasized the importance of the bond between group members. "Your bandmate is the only person who will understand the process," she said. "Years from now, they are still going to be that safe space where you feel understood, and I hope you guys cherish that and embrace that, even starting now." After signing with a new agency earlier this year, Tiffany will be releasing her solo album, Over My Skin, on June 28. Watch the video of Tiffany's interview with Billboard below.